been the voice of Knight Industry 2000's microprocessor, KITT for easy reference, KITT if you prefer. All systems functioning. Of Knight Industry 2000's microprocessor, KITT for easy reference, KITT if you prefer. All systems functioning.
After all, we're only human, right?